Alright, so in this video, I'm going to talk about what to do if your GitHub account gets suspended. Now, this is like a bit tricky situation, like it can happen to anyone at any point of time. So it's very important for you to understand the GitHub terms and condition. So mostly when you violate this GitHub terms and condition, then it would be pretty hard for you to get your account back. So mostly there are multiple alternative ways. For example, let me go into my profile and show you a few of the things which can lead you into account suspension. For example, GitHub only allows you one account for the GitHub. Now, if you use a multiple account, if you create a multiple account on same Gmail ID or maybe similar email ID, then there might be a chance that, okay, your account gets suspended. Now, again, there are like n number of multiple terms and conditions over here. So I'm just going to give you mostly what really happens. So when you interact with the discussions over here, for example, let me go into any of the discussion. Let me go into my organization and I go to the discussion page over here. Now, what happens over here is when you try to broke their terms and condition on the community guidelines. For example, you use your false language or you try to threaten something or you post something which is like not really relevant to the community in terms of like 18 plus content or violating any other terms and condition or some kind of videos or something like that, then your account will get suspended. Or also there are multiple ways that, for example, if I go over here, there are multiple ways that like report this content by other people. So if many people do this on your profile, then there's like a chance that, okay, this might get suspended. Now, once the suspension has happened, it's pretty hard to get it back. So one thing you can do is like, go to this particular page, Reinstatement. Here, you have to explain in detail about why your account got suspended. Now, this involves, for example, you have to select your account like GitHub, your account username. So mine is Sanjay KV, and select a response. Why are you requesting reinstatement? So you have multiple reasons over here. So one is would be like your account was disabled or you can't log in, or I can log in, but my permissions are visible to others. Mostly these reasons, and select, have you previously contacted GitHub for this claim? No. And explain in your details pretty much how. For example, sometimes when you try to post some comment or when you try to raise an issue, it might get suspended. So you will get 404 error. Somebody tried to go into your GitHub account. So that's how you understand, okay, your account gets suspended. And for you, there will be like an account suspension mail in your inbox. Now here you have to give a more detailed information about why and how you notice, okay, your account got suspended. And do you think that, okay, any suggested evidence which you can provide so they can reinstate your account? So once you do this and you verify the puzzle over here and you click on the submit button, send request over here, within 1 week, I think they will be reinstating your account and they will be getting back to you telling that, okay, this is why we have blocked your account. And for example, let me say that, okay, we blocked your account because we found out that you are using multiple account on the same Gmail ID. So this is against their community guidelines. So they won't be reinstating your account. So even if they say like that, keep following up. So that would be the best option. If they are taking too long to respond to your support ticket over here, just head into the GitHub or LinkedIn, tag people who work at GitHub and ask their feedback or something like that. Again, don't do it. So the best thing is like try to follow up over here. There is like a community discussion. If you go search for GitHub community support over here, so there is like a support discussion happens over here. I will be providing the link for this as well. So here you will be, if you search suspended, you will be able to see n number of options available over here, or you can raise a new discussion over here. So people will kind of help you back. So that's how the things works over here. And don't get panic. I know that there might be some situation like, okay, your main files and repositories are stored in your GitHub account and suddenly got suspended. That's a very tricky situation, and make sure that you follow the terms and guidelines. Go through, whenever you get time, go through it. Mainly the reason would be something like follow the community guidelines, and if you follow everything on a right phase, I think nothing's gonna be bothering you in terms of suspension. So again, I hope you guys will be getting back your account back if you're suspended by right now. All right, thanks for watching this video. See you in the next one.